Use your slipstream to get close to him on the straight, then dive up the inside under braking for the slow corners. Try and keep it clean and tidy. Getting really close now. Hustle him. Try and force him into a mistake. Come on, you can do it. That was a sweet move. Great stuff. You've got some pressure from the guy behind. You'll need to brake as late as you can. You may need to cover the inside line. Think about where he's slower than you. Keep pushing and see if you can take him under braking into the slow corners. Nice pace. Just try and pick it up a little bit. You're very consistent. Now you can just dig out a few extra tenths of a second. We'll be right back. slower than you in certain sections. Keep pushing and try and take him under braking into the slow corners. Closer all the time. This is great stuff. Come on, you can take him. Line up your move and get it on. That's 10th place. We're up to some points. Just keep pushing. Stay focused. Okay, you've got good pace. It's time to turn it on a bit. Let's push a little harder. Lap times are a little bit inconsistent. Stay sharp, see if you can put in some strong laps now. Line them up, you can do it. Trying to get a good run from the last corner, slipstream past him on the straight. Great work, great move. Lap time's a little bit inconsistent. Focus on those braking markers. Stay sharp. You can do it. fastest lap in the race so far. Your lap time's a little bit erratic. Try and line up some strong, consistent laps. Keep focused. Get back on it. Looks like your best opportunity to overtake is under braking for the slow corner. Try and slipstream past him on the straight.